Hey guys, Mal here. I'm here with a quick item shop video before I start live streaming Pokemon Sword and Shield Expansion Pass. I'm really loving this season, as you probably can read by the description. I hope you are all loving it too. It's a really brand new, fresh taste. First item shop of the season. Hopefully it has something new to surprise us, because season has been really great as of currently. I'll be live streaming Pokemon Sword and Shield Expansion Pass, so be sure to be there to watch that. It'll be an epic time with me and the boys, aka just me, because I don't have any boys, or just myself. I don't think anything new. Terra skin, she has Alts for Eagle-Headed style, glow on, and then you got default, you got glow off, basically same thing except for the back wing. You got Alter Ego, glow on, glow off, and then you got default glow off. Tech skin, basically same thing, glow on, glow off, and then Alter Ego, glow off, glow on. Technical glow, glow on, glow off, Alter Ego, glow off, glow on. Elite Recon, oh my god. So glow on, glow off, Alter Ego, glow off, and then glow on. Chargers, near 200,000. Thankful. Oh, serrated slicers, and here's edit. Okay, it's good, I guess. Yellow glow, don't really like it. Oh, these renderings, ew. Highland Warrior with the mask edit style. Okay, the buckler back bling. The Silver Fang. The Magnus skin. And the Enduring Cape back bling. The Forebear pickaxe. Rapscallion with the Burgle Bag back bling. Raise the Roof. Paddle Royale is something new. Oh, okay. Tap Kick. Bro, it's not that hard. Okay, no, you're crippled. Twist is back, and so is Bullseye with the edit style. Epic. That's the first item shop of the season. I'm loving the season so far. I hope you all are too. Thank you for watching the video. I'll be posting a Fortnite video later. Watch the Pokemon live stream. I'll see you all next time.